David, thank you so much. You saw it first on 16 WAPT, surveillance video of an armed robbery that led to an officer-involved shooting. That Jackson officer is on leave tonight, and the suspect is in the hospital. Tonight, the general manager is explaining why the two men were robbed outside the pool hall and why they were targeted.
It looked like a really, you know, a crime of convenience.
The Green Room General Manager Zach Boyd is explaining every frame of the surveillance video taken early Wednesday morning. Jackson police say two men were held up at gunpoint outside the pool hall while trying to get out of their car. The video is a little washed out because there's a light by the camera, but you can see the two suspects get out of their car and run over to the victim's car.
One of the two patrons that were robbed is handicapped and wheelchair bound. And so it seems like they were taking, you know, a little bit longer to get out.
And that's when Jackson police say 21-year-old Donnie Grays and 22-year-old Jarich Pryor got what they wanted at gunpoint and sped away from the pool hall. They were spotted a short time later. Pryor was arrested, but Grays was shot in the shoulder after he allegedly tried to throw something at an officer. Boyd says this surveillance video proves the two suspects were just looking for the right targets.
They had a plan, a mission, you know, to get somebody, and it just happened to be those two guys.
Well, Jarich Pryor and Donnie Grays will be charged with two counts of armed robbery.